Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit.
Hey guys, Paul Street back in the video. Today I'm gonna be doing what, I'm gonna be like messing up my settings. So this was working just so basically I'm gonna be playing all in old school. I'm gonna be playing my Dead Zone solo, so like wait. Save my Dead Zone. I don't even know. I also got the new pickaxe. Wait, please jump off me there. Oh, we have to hold it, okay. I'm gonna be playing sensitivity all the way up. Or should I do all the way down, you know? I'm gonna put all the way up for X and all the way down for Y. And my scope, I'll put this one all the way up, this one all the way down. Building sensitivity, I'll put all the way down. Edit mode, I'll put all the way down. I'm just doing it. It's just gonna take a while, but like, no proof. Inver view I'm gonna put on, and HUD I'm gonna put max. That's really. I'm gonna apply that. Wait. Here, music volume that doesn't really matter. Colorblind I'm gonna put like. Put this max. Put, like this one. Oh my god, I can't look up. Dude, it's so hard to look up. Okay. Yeah, I got this. This is so weird. How is the Dead Zone's all the way low too, so it's gonna be drifting a little. Storm right behind me. How do I go to my inventory? Okay, wait. Inventory is this. I'm gonna build. How do I build? Or, no. I can't look up. I can't. I literally can't look up. Oh, I have inventory on that way. I'll look down. Dude, I can't do it. It's so slow. I was thinking of what video to do, and I guess this is a good one. I just did this playing around like a long time ago. It was tough. I had to look up. Okay, I'm good now. Okay, I'm going the right way, so. It's gonna be such a tough video though. I'm gonna aim for 3 kills, alright? 3 kills. Honestly, I'd like you guys to try this and see how hard it is. Okay, come on. Jump here. Got this. Open the chest. Okay, now you gotta look down. I'm gonna get this. Get all of this. I'm gonna drop this. Oh, this is the part where I just fall down. Oh, they have a slipstream under that now. That's pretty good. I gotta at least find my bush. Wait, where am I? Oh, that's perfect. Dude, that's not fair! Okay, I got my bush on. Gotta put my shield on. Oh, it's good. Why can't I, that's actually kind of tough. But you can't. Well, you can't, like, just go backwards. Okay, aim up. It's gonna take forever, guys, you know. I'm not gonna cut anything out because then I can just switch the settings back. I literally can't look down. And I think I'm gonna aim this for maybe 2 kills. Cause if I got 1 kill, I'll be lucky. No, I should get a spray weapon. just in case. Just trying to also, yeah, I said this already, but I got the new pickaxe. The fork knife, whatever. I think that's what it's actually called, is it? How do I even check? Can I? No, I can't. Oh, I'm running away. Okay, that makes sense. Oh yeah, my building sensitivity is so low. That's why. Oh, I found someone. Look up, look up. Nope, he's gone. My targeting, look how slow this is. Oh my. Dude, this is gonna be so hard to play like this. Can I even hit a shot? Okay, I'm gonna look up a little. I can't. I literally can't aim in. Okay, I'm just making sure. Like, my dead zone is making me drift a little. If you guys don't know what a dead zone is, it's like, if you have a high dead zone, like, you could be moving your joystick and it won't move. Like, if your joystick moves without you touching it, then you have to put your dead zone up. That's really, like, look, it's just moving. It was just moving. No? Okay. Like, if you have a low dead zone, it means you either move really fast, like, everything's precise, or just your controller just doesn't have a dead zone. Ah! 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 You know, new challenge. Hit a shot. Literally, the challenge is just to hit a shot, guys. Pretty simple. Now, I'm actually going to turn this up. It's kind of getting annoying. It doesn't matter. Okay. So, yeah. This kind of feels a little better. I guess you could say. What's that invert view on? I don't get how you could play on this. Oh, a baller. A baller. No, give me my baller. Baller, no! Is this kid trying to hit me? What's the teammate? Ah, oh, dude, I can't. Where'd the baller go? Did he fall down?
Yep, hit a shot.
Or, you know, maybe we should get our reticule thing. This little dot in the middle just to get on him. That would be a good challenge. But, you know. Oh, God. Baller. Okay, we're on our baller. Get really... You know, I might as well just turn aim assist off, too. Okay. I'm gonna turn aim assist off. I'm just gonna have to cut that one part out. Or two, but look, my settings did not change at all. The things are still the same. I'm still playing on each note. And that. And that's not still the same. No, if we could get to the top, that would be a nice challenge. Okay. Okay. Got my baller literally took me out. My baller So basically, the point of the video is going to be really boring, I know, I mean, if you enjoy this, me just doing nothing, literally not even getting a kill. Okay, okay, okay.
Come on,
let me hit the shot! Let me hit the shot! I literally can't hit a shot, that's not even a joke. Reload, let me reload! No. That's probably our best opportunity to hit the shot. Okay. I'm just gonna do one little thing too. Turn off invert view. That's just annoying. What do we get to? I'd be so much better without interview. Not really gonna make much of a difference if you guys are wondering, but it's something. I don't get how people play. I mean, no one really plays like this, but okay, that's much better. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna go for the shield, so I'm just trying to hit my shot. Oh. Now you're up there? Like, what? Why are you so scared? But I'm probably the worst one here. I wouldn't say that. No. I mean, right now, I don't know if it's intense. Oh! Oh! Ah! 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 That guy, this what? Really had to build up. You really had to build up when the kick can't even hit a shot. I'm coming back for you. I want you to know that. Oh. Dude, I don't think we're gonna be able to hit a shot. I was thinking we were gonna get like 3 kills or something. Oh. Go kill him! Oh my! Okay, we hit a shot and got a kill. Technically, killed himself, but he only killed himself to kill me. So we got our shot killed, thanks. Oh god. Oh, that kid's literally camping in there. That's the new grenade launcher you just shot him, pretty sure. Okay, okay. Can I get another kill? Dude, the aim is- I can't- I'm not even joking, I couldn't hit a shot there. It's so slow. Like, it's slow, so slow to move. No. And I have to remember my... Let's really show them this whole... Really gotta do it. Look at that medium. Oh, is it in here? They're behind me, that's my demon. My build is gonna be so slow, guys, so that's probably the end right here. So we can get a kill. Okay. Yeah, respecting this guy. Okay. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you wanna see more videos like me struggling like this, comment down below and like, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, peace.